I'm Grazia's Beauty and Health Director, Rose Beer, and I'm going to show you how to quickly achieve the fresh, natural-looking tan skin seen on this summer's catwalks. Today I'm actually going to be using Guerlain's Brilliant Terracotta Bronzing Powder, a cult product found in many industry insider makeup bags. Extremely easy to use, this product comes in 8 shades to match all skin tones, which is great. But I really love too that the powder is very finely milled, meaning that it gives a natural finish. There's very little or no danger of going overboard. When applying your bronzer, avoid making the common mistake of dusting powder all over your face. Instead, aim for the parts of the face that catch the sun, sweeping your brush in a 3-shape movement across the forehead, down onto the cheekbones, and then the jaw. If you do fancy trying some facial contouring, simply select a slightly deeper shade and blend it into the cheek hollows, the jawline, and anywhere else that you want to add some depth and shadow. It's actually also worth mentioning that this bronzer smells really delicious too. Scented with jasmine, bergamot, and ylang ylang, it's like summer holiday in a pot.